The thing that matters most to us at Christ Bible Institute is the growth and development of a Fukuin no Seikatsu, a gospel lifestyle that undergirds our vision, mission, and everything that we do. The Japanese are the world's second largest unreached people group. And yet at the same time, there's a long and complicated history of Christianity in Japan. Christianity has been present in Japan for at least 500 years. And yet we have never seen a significant movement of the gospel take place. CBI's vision is to see the gospel proclaimed at every street corner. We want everyone in Japan to have an opportunity to respond to the gospel and hear it in a way so that they would know the good news of Jesus Christ. But we don't just long for people to hear the gospel or even to become Christians, but we long for the gospel to transform them. We long for the gospel to be cherished. CBI can't do that ourselves. We simply play one role in helping to provoke or instigate a gospel movement of Japanese Christians that would transform Japan. Christ Bible Institute is located in the heart of the city of Nagoya, Japan, Japan's third largest metropolitan area. CBI is a place of interconnection. There are many different Christians from various denominational backgrounds that connect to our ministry, that use our building. Our team is made up of people from all kinds of different backgrounds, and we're a multicultural team. What CBI needs most is the same thing that the church in Japan needs most. We need your prayers. We need people who are praying for us constantly. The second thing that you can do is you can come and serve with us. There's multiple opportunities and many different ways that you can serve. And we also invite you to give, to support the ministries that we're doing. As you support CBI's ministry, you're not just supporting our ministry, you're supporting the students who will go out and plant churches. You're supporting our staff who are already involved in other forms of local ministry. God is at work through CBI in Japan, and we thank you for considering being part of this.